Do divorce lawyers work on a no-win, no-fee basis?
I would say it is almost unheard of for divorce lawyers to work on a no-win, no-fee basis. The courts don't like that kind of arrangement because they don't want the settlement to be skewed or altered in any way to accommodate that kind of arrangement. So it's virtually unheard of.